Have you ever thought about taking a sabbatical? You know, it goes by some other names too, like a mid-career break, or a gap year, or just an extended vacation. But regardless of what you call it, just imagine taking 6 months or a year off from work. What could you do with all that time?